all roads appears to be clean. Whenever there is a garbage, drone will come, will go there, put a picture, then municipal corporation will go and lift it. Even in Vijayawada, we had a bigger problem. All drains are totally closed. Water is not going. Then we send drones, different drains, and identify wherever it is closed. Then we used to send proclaim, remove that blockade. That is how limited use cases we have done. It has given excellent advantage. Tomorrow, drone is a game changer. I am telling all of you how we are going to use it, either in agriculture or in infrastructure or in so many areas, wherever it is possible, you can use it in a big way. Second is, drone is a carrier. You can program it, get the information. There is a CCTV camera. You can fix it, important places. Even everything we can track it real time. Either rowdy sheeters are moving or traffic violations or drunken condition, any violations you can identify, even temples, masjid or churches, we can have a security. Earlier we used to have police everywhere. Today that is where I am planning. Visible policing, invisible police. That is our idea. Very soon I am going to give a challenge to the rowdy sheeters. Anybody will commit a crime, within no time we are going to catch them and punish them in a big way. This is the another advantage. Satellite data is available. Your cell phone, that is another one of the biggest advantages for you. But all the cell phone, you can use it, you can record it, but you have to carry. Another thing, apps have come. All, anything, today there is a pest in the field, somebody will go to the field and record it. Every day you can see his field farmer. There is a pest, then you can inform drone company or government coordination with one message. Then drone will go and then identify the pest. Only there they are going to apply pesticide spraying. This is where I am planning precision in agriculture. Every application, not only one application, so many applications we can do it. This is where I am saying, one is data is available, knowledge is available, artificial intelligence is available, this is historical data, real-time data through drone, CCTV camera or satellite or cell phone, you can get it. We can go for real-time decision making, which is more accurate and execute in the last mile. That is the future I am telling you. All youngsters have to think in the direction. Then anybody can start a company by sitting anywhere from your place. You can operate anywhere in the world. This is where I am asking you here. So many people are there here. I am giving you future, how it will be. Agritech. In agriculture, how to use technologies totally. Even you can go soil testing through drone. You can assess what is the yield of the crop through drone. You can use drone for pesticides control. You can go for survey of land. So many use cases you can prepare through drones. And also in veterinary, you can do it. In medical technology, there are wearables now. There are IoTs. By using all these things, we can monitor patient continuously. If necessary, only we will call him to hospital. Today, 70% of patients are unnecessarily paying money. Tomorrow, how to monitor patient from home? If necessary, send ambulance, get him at the appropriate time. This type of management techniques are going to come in a big way. So this is another thing I am requesting all of you. This is finally, all these things we are going to put it in sandbox. One is, I am appealing to drone manufacturers and ecosystem players how to take to the logical conclusion all of us has to think over. We wanted to, in a knowledge economy, from now onwards, I wanted to put all information online. What are all the use cases